like that? Other home. Other home. Other home. Sindris and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? Better get back to Sindri's before anyone notices. I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Later.
Every violation imagined. Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Ragnarok. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how wound?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled up the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it, and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what? Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Thimble Winter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Because last I heard tell, she was running with that beef-wit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit
pit out here. And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimblewinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Riddle to lighten the mood. What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy.
Come on, let's find a way forward.
That's gonna need more magic than we got, Sonus.
Through here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Thimble Winter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. The form is extremely limiting.
That's Thimble Winter for
you. Do not.
Watch where you're going. The plants are extra aggressive in this humidity. I recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild? That looks interesting.
Fire in the hole! Juices flowing. Forgot how much I like scrapping dirty. Boy, you don't miss a scrap of loot, dude.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again, as soon as I was exiled?
A market, huh? Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let him collect dust.
That's one way of looking at it.
Yeah.
Brother, do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know. I choose to help. After that, we will see.
Aye.
It's a shame. Bet this here would have made for a prime shop location.
Dwarves in Vanaheim? That would be something to see.
Hey, what are you waiting for? Come on!
Written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
The plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen. I know how bad it can get with one's own kin. So Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now, I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
All I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last words said.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. You understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
Bite me.
You wish.
What did Odin do to drive everyone away? What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
What'd you find? Sounds shiny.
This river, it used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
Ah!
You can't do anything with that yet, it seems.
Hold up! If you want to keep your insides inside. Yeah. All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Give me a boost. Don't go telling no one about that. Come on up. Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save you. Uh-oh. Shit!
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
Now, now. No need for threats, brother.
I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me! I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh,
don't we all?
The
Come down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that, you crusty hag?
Oh, Annie Blobber, come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with my clunkerhead brother.
5 million moonbeams! I didn't realize a hog girl.
We're even cohabitating like a proper family. So don't tell me!
Oh, okay, well, then you can nail me at the forge while you spill everything. Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Of course I've gonna! That's Kratos! Though you can call him whatever possible. Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
Damn! Am I good or what? You make up your mind. What are you looking for? About time I had something to do. What? You just came to stare? No refunds.
We wish this camp kept secret. Understood?
I will not compromise it.
No, we wouldn't dare.
Good.
reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Hello, servant of Freya.
Do not speak to him. Shouldn't you be moving along now, stranger?
Perhaps he can help. There's no reason to be unfriendly.
I can think of at least a dozen. Leave us. Tend to your
Look, you chased him off.
Sorry, we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. We're pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, right?
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir on Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Mm-hmm. Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Your army.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freya for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No! You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
An ancient!
I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, thanks. Everyone is so eager to advise me, as if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
There was another. Before Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. I shouldn't have asked. Whoa! So they do have my
Ha!
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley, this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see. You hear that? I hardly recognize it. I used to play hide-and-seek with Freyr in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the Grand Hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. It was all so simple. Why did I have to come back here? And be reminded of all this.
It's in ruin.
Go!
I have fought that one before.
Really? Well, very strange.
Hmm. May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always.
You can get through over here.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out. It wasn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Ekoi. We marched or we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
Thank you. These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defied prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Huh. Well done, Will.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
Go!
You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no? Use your blade to swing the torch to the other side. Let's not waste any more time. Come on. Cross the bridge now. How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I do. After the price of the end to end war. Look around you. All right, now back to the task at hand. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Oh!
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from today. Can you please just shut up and kill things? Well, that did it.
Tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots, bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrassil's roots, wherever they are. The bastard was counting on it. You have its attention now! Don't lose it! I need to get to those roots!
I know!
If I free the Vanaheim fruit, I can help you.
Yeah.
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There is still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me. Thank you.
Effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. I think we'll need to adjust our strategy since there's more than one. Let's try using a sigil. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well, the sigils can't hold forever. Let's try again. Frozen. Let's take care of the rest. Well done.
Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. Think of this place as home again. After all that's happened. We don't have the equipment for this. Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too. Kratos, I see something. You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
All hell do not come!
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife Faye taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Yeah!
This way, Curtis. All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home, and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plans. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.